travel. I mean, telling the truth, I'd rather, if, as long as it didn't hurt the car, I'd rather experience it and be okay with it, right?
Yeah, I think that. Yeah, exactly. You should have, big panic. You know, trying to. What you don't want to do is try to jerk about your car.
So, right here?
Right there.
So much. You've been awesome, awesome. Really great. Appreciate all the help.
I appreciate the comments, and you've been a great student. Soaked it all in. You wish you did 2 days?
Yeah. Yeah, definitely.
Yeah. Because I think tomorrow we need to keep, you know, the consistency thing going. Try to figure out the gearing in the back straight. So when you come back, if you do, you know, that's what I would work on, is just being consistent.
You can drop you off with
that. Nah, you can go. I just want you. That's fine. And then just remember, like, you know, what the car is telling you. Mm-hmm. You should be going. If you hear the tires squealing, it means they're coming in too hot. So that means you gotta brake sooner next time around.
That makes sense.
So little things like that, that's gonna help a ton.
Alright, how long would you recommend waiting before driving normally? So let the brakes cool off, or?
I think it'll be fine.
Okay.
Yeah, I wouldn't.
By the time it's back, everything up.
Yeah.